Like you to, I'd like to welcome you to our fall choir concert, Celebrate America. And I'm really proud of this group of young people that I've been able to work with. It's been a real joy to work with them. So we'd like to open with kind of a familiar tune from the series, The Addams Family. It's got a little twist to it. This is the Addams Family groove.
Just together, keep the Addams Family.
transition to our high school. We're going to open with another folk song. This is written by Stephen Foster. This is Nellie Bly. It's based on the text from For the Beauty of the Earth, but it's an original hymn or original song written by John Rutter. Okay. So this is For the Beauty of the Earth. Thank you. choir part is going to be the medley from The Phantom of the Opera by... It's Andrew Lloyd Webber. I could not think of his first name. Andrew Lloyd Webber. We're going to make a real quick switch here, and we got a couple of quartets to sing for you. I can please welcome the ladies' quartet. This is Lillian, Izzy, Aaliyah, and Layla. Sam and Isaiah.
Diggity boom boom. Digga 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 boom boom. Everybody's lots of rockin' on the dance hall floor. Stomp on their feet to the rhythm and clapping their hands. You can bet everybody's gonna have a guitar, cause the music they play, you know it sounds so fine. It's a kind of a down-home beat that you can understand. I'm talking about Freddie Feelgood and his funky little four-piece band.
Oh yeah, we got now!
Deep-a-doom, diggity-boom-boom. Digga-digga-digga-digga-boom-boom. Ain't you glad you heard the story of Freddie Feelgood, the trumpet man and his funky little four-piece
so much. That concludes our concert. Thank you so much for coming and being a great audience.